What's going on, dudes, boys and girls, friends and viewers, people who I do know and those I still do not. My name is Kolosalus and welcome. God damn the volume again. Welcome back to the mysterious world of Subnautica. Last time, we finally got ourselves a seamath. We do have this. I should probably fold it and just keep it in inventory. I think my inventory is actually full now. So, What I was going to say, the game has a weird glitch. I think my save is somehow corrupted, and when I loaded in, like off the episode because I wanted to gather some resources, I basically saw another life pod there. When I went into it, I could do everything itself. It had an empty locker. It had everything in it. Like, it wasn't charged at all. It had no energy. It was weird. It was like the second life pod just there being, but it was weird. It was a weird glitch, but now it's gone, so we're all good in the hood. Today's plan is to listen to the message. I think the messages will push us forward because they will eventually unlock basically the island that there is in Subnautica. This is a life pod 4 requesting immediate assistance. We've touched down too close to the crash site and radiation levels are too high to disembark. I think I have the radiation suit. According to manifest, life pods 4 through 7 should be equipped with radiation suits. If anyone can hear this, please retrieve the suits and converge on our position for evac. Coordinates are attached. This message will now repeat. Okay, awesome. So which one was it? Was it 7? Life pod 6? Life pod 17? Life pod 7? Is it somewhere? Because it said that coordinates will be attached. I do already have... Hello? Hello? Coordinates? Oh! Is that it? Is that it? 17? No, that's not it. What is going on? Where do I go? Oh, there we go. New message.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Still nothing. These old Terra ships. They've run out of engine grease. They send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. See what the long-range scan picks up in the meantime. Damn charter's gonna have us wasting our profit margin running errands for Altera.
Okay, so apparently there is some help coming. No, I'm not sure if that's a part of story or is not. If we don't have anything to do, we might just kind of converge ourselves on the Aurora itself. I do have the radiation suit, so it should be... New message! It's the second officer, Ken. Actually, Keen. I'm broadcasting to all survivors Aurora crew. Captain Hollister is gone. I have the assumed commands. Can say they're dry land 750 south of the crash site. There we go! Your orders are to stay together, ensure your immediate safety, and then regroup at the rendezvous point. Good luck. This message will never repeat. Warning, rendezvous coordinates corrupted. The only transmission origin coordinates. Okay, so I don't have the coordinates for their actual rendezvous point, but I have the origin coordinates. Let's jump into our sea map. They did say south.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hello. It did say south, so I'm not sure where it's actually south because I don't have the compass yet. Maybe we should just try to go to those life pods again. Maybe I just didn't pick up something there and I just need to go there still. So let's make our way through. Let's turn off the light. We don't actually need the light right now. This is awesome. This is so handy having the Seema just around, just like, hi. Reef back. I'm a little bit faster now. I'm a little bit faster. And I can actually do stuff now. Because this seamoth actually provides... Whoa. I did not see that before. Was that here before? It's a huge chunk of aurora, I think. It's a huge chunk of aurora. Can we get into it at all? Alright, so I'm just gonna leave my seamoth right there. Fucking sharks, dog. Scanner. Battery charger fragment. Nice! I have a new blueprint, which means that I can actually do stuff now. Chair 3. So I guess I have different chairs as well. There's not just one chair. There has to be multiple chairs, you know what I mean? Maybe there's something more. Another battery charger fragment. I don't know why do I need that, because I already have the blueprint. Oh, so just give me titanium. Okay, bench. I guess we can build a bench in our base. Steel suit fragment. Okay, we have 30 seconds of oxygen. Let's go to our seamoth to regenerate it. Oh. There we go. And let's get out. That is so handy to have, by the way. Like, oh, so handy. All right. Let's see what else we can actually get in here. Do I need plasma cutter? I don't think I can even cut this open. All right. Let's scan this steel suit. That's a new blueprint for us. I'm not sure what it's actually going to do for us. Oh, look, is this an actual locker? Oh, we have a PDA up here. Search and rescue, Marguerite Maida. That's what. It's a funky name. There's something inside of this, but I don't know. All right, I think that's everything in here. Let's get into our lifeboat again. Not lifeboat, what the hell? The SEMA. There we go. That's lifeboat 17 right there. Like, I think I've already been to lifeboat 17, and I did not see this. How could I not see this before? That's a shark. Is it dead? Oh no, it's not dead. I guess it was just stuck. Let's just see what else is in here, because like, there could be some nice fragments up in this business. Okay. No. Shark, no.
Caution. 30 seconds.
I'm chill. Remaining. I'm chill as a cucumber, bro. That's what my friend Popo used to say. Let's get into our seamoth. I don't think there's anything more to it, although this one entrance just seems like it's a very little. Maybe you can cut through somewhere, but I don't see anything like that. It's a huge chunk of aurora. And is there only one thing? I guess we have a battery charger now, right? So we'll be able to recharge our batteries. But it seems like not a lot for this size of a, you know, this size of a. Something in here as well. Is that the battery charger? Yeah, it is. So are we gonna get some more titanium, I guess? The size of a crash, that's what I meant to say. Goddamn shark dog. Or where's my... Can they attack me when I'm in this? No, he can only move it. Ah, fuck are you? Fuck are you, shark? Alright. Let's see if there's anything more in this lifeboat here. Maybe I just missed something. Maybe it's a game glitch and we just cannot get into certain areas. Alright. So I'm in here. There's a fabricator. There's just nothing here. But it's still on the map. I think it should just definitely disappear, or at least not glow as it does still. Alright, so we've been to this one. Lifeboat 6 is our next destination. Alright, so we are back now. I'm such a noob. You actually have to equip the signals themselves to actually for them to show up. So now if you look around, there's a lifepod 4 we should be looking for. It turns out that we had everything in our inventory.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempt at a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation. But so are all the alternatives.
Regardless, we have the lifeboat 4 location, but the dry land, the landmass is still not on the map. It might be somewhere there though, so I'm gonna try, because they said 750 meters south from there, so, and you can see there's a little bit of a mist down there. So if we go there, and the sun will be setting, but we will go to the lifeboat 4 anyway. That is where the Leviathans are, I think. So it's not gonna be fun. It's not gonna be fun at all. I guess this is gonna be our first meeting with those guys, though. Let's go. Actually, before we go, let's repair our little trustworthy sea moth, and let's go. We're ready now. How's it popping, bruh? Bam. We just rammed into that stalker like nobody's biz. Nah. Alright, no problem. Nah, problem. I'm so scared of those Leviathans. I don't know what they're capable of doing. I definitely know they can damage this Seamoth, like, even if... Alright, so what I read on the forums that you actually need the full suit to actually not take damage. So you need the gloves, which we actually do now. So I have the radiation suit, radiation helmet, and the radiation gloves checked up. They're all ready to use, so let's see if it actually damages us still. If it doesn't, it's good. If it does, well, I actually do have to, I did have to put down my rebreather. Okay, so it looks like it actually doesn't damage us anymore. There we go, awesome. So we figured that out. Now, here comes the worst part, is that it's nighttime. I can see barely nothing, and those Reaper Leviathans are still out somewhere. They're still out there, and I know they'll try to get me as soon as possible. I don't know, I'm just so scared of those goddamn it, fish just keep ramming into my seamount. I'm just so scared of those, it's crazy. I don't know why I'm scared of them as well. God damn it! Stop ramming into my stuff. Why am I so scared of those Leviathans? They're just game things. It's a shark. Lifepath 4. Looks like it's somewhere up there. We are pretty much right next to Aurora right now. Oh god! Hi, Reefback. How are you popping this morning? Wait, yes, sunlight! You're most welcome right here. Yeah, we are right next to it already. Alright, if anything happens, I'm just gonna basically run. I'm just gonna run for my life. Hopefully, they're not gonna destroy my seamoth. If they do, I'm gonna have to craft a new one. Which obviously is gonna be a pain in the butt. But if I have to do it, I'll do it. Oh god. Oh god. If you guys see any... snaky shape. I see the life bar 4. I'm so careful about this. I've never been so careful about anything in my life. Get in there. Alright. Okay. So, fill the water. First aid kit. Anything else here? Looks like there's no PDA or anything like that, so... That's about it. And I don't see any Reaper Leviathan, which is good. Let me actually check this crusher. There might be something useful here. Might be. Just might be. What was that? Was that this is a fucking shark. Get out of here, bro. You're scaring the shit out of me. I'm scared of much bigger things and you're here just... What is that? Propulsion cannon. Okay. Is that like a sort of gun or something? Might be. Might be sort of a cannon or something. Regardless, there's still no sign of the... of the landmass that I was going to explore. I don't see the Reapers anywhere, so that's fine. I mean, I'm happy, right? There's a bunch of loot crates in here. I'm actually gonna get some water because I do actually need that water. Maybe some things here. No, nothing. Oh, yes, there was something in there. No. We can just close it. That was it. No Reaper Leviathans? I mean, I'm not gonna complain. Alright, let's fuck up. No, run! Is there anything down there? Oh, there's something here. Okay, let's get into this one. I'm sure I watched Markiplier actually play this game. You know, just gonna learn a little bit about it before I actually play it. I mean, I'm still a noob, but and actually, he actually did. What is that? Oh, a power cell. That's gonna be really good for our SEMA. Into our SEMA. Alright, let's get back. Let's go. Propulsion cannon? God damn it. Are we ever gonna get out of here? Alright, so now we can actually craft the propulsion cannon. Is that the same thing? I think it is. Let me just check quickly. It is, yeah, but there's a chest here as well. What is that? A battery? That's gonna be useful. There's another propulsion cannon right there. Holy moly. There's so much, so much stuff down here that I might just finish the episode without actually exploring the landmass. Because the landmass, I think, is just gonna take a whole other episode. What is this? That was a shark. Vehicle upgrade console fragment. We need one more, and it's just basically a box. That was weird. Could that be it? But there's a freaking, there's a shark right next to it. To get out of here. Yeah, okay, we got power transmitter. I'm not sure what that's for. Dude, fucking, why are you hitting me? Alright, so I'm still here. Oh god. Oh, I think I have found the box that I need. I think that's the box right there. Yes, that's the second part we actually need. Awesome. So we do have a vehicle modification station now. I think that will be for your... Dude, there's so many things up here. Power transmitter. Okay, so I guess we already have it. We just got some titanium for that. I think I will only be able to build that upgrade bay, I guess that's what it's called. If I actually have the moon room. I think that's what it's called as well.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
Run! Run! No! No, get out of here! No, get off of me! Get off of me! Get off of me! Oh my god! Go, 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 go! Is it on my butt? I think there's a Reaper Leviathan on my butt. Run! What, just left me like that? Oh my god. Oh, I just saw it and I was like, fuck, I'm in trouble. Okay, let's repair our Seamoth. Dude, I got so tensed up by that. Okay, so he nearly destroyed our Seamoth. I mean, that's the only thing that I'm actually scared of. Like, him destroying my Seamoth. I don't think there's anything big that happens. Whenever you die, you just spawn back at your location. Well, location. What am I saying? English. Nice England. Alright, so I think I'm safe from them now, right? I should be at least. If I'm not... Dude, I was just chilling there, getting like all the plants and stuff. And then he just comes out of nowhere like, what's up, dog? I'm just gonna ruin your day. And I'll teach you what Leviathan's all about. Alright, can I get into this wreckage? Dude, I'm right under it still. Like, the Leviathan could be anywhere still. It could be right here. So let's see if we can actually get into this wreckage, but I don't think we can. Oh, my heart is still pounding from that encounter. Dude, he was just chilling. He was like, yeah, what up, dog? Alright. Like we have everything that we need, and we also some more because we also have to have the different the power transmitter and all the different stuff that we're actually going to be needing. We also have the battery charger from the last episode. Where's that? That looks awesome. I don't know what it is. God damn! I got scared of my own. Anything to scan? Hello? Hello? Game? Anything to scan here? I don't think so. There's a bag right there. Lab trash can. Okay. I guess I'll take it because I don't have it yet. But I don't think it's going to be needed. I don't think I'm going to be putting out trash cans in my stuff. Damn, I got so scared right there. Alright. Where are we going? Okay, right there. That guy was in our face. Sea glide, that's fine. Seems legit. So I think I do have some water on me. I do. What was that? Dude, no more repos. No more reapers, please. It seems like something hit the water or something. You know what? I'm actually pretty close to the entire site as well. Like, damn, I'm really close to that. Alright. Whew! So that was eventful. That was eventful. So let's just kind of gather up what we have in here. So, we did get a little bit of blueprints. 18 new blueprints. You have the pressure compensator, which is definitely nice. Nice, nice, nice. Harden the vehicle chases under extreme pressures. That's actually what we need. prawn suit jet upgrade. We still don't know how to build the prawn suit though. So that's gonna be one things we actually do need. Vortex torpedo generates a localized gravity distortion. Loads into vehicle torpedo bay. Okay. Seamoth solar charger. So we need the quartz and computer chip. We actually built that, but I think we can only upgrade stuff in our mobile vehicle bay. Let's just save here. Oh yeah, I do need to eat something as well. I have anything to eat? I have this rotten. Okay. Guess I'm gonna need to get some fish too. That was scary. Throw out that pepper and let's get. God damn it! Get out of here with your balls. God. Stalker. Not allowing me to get my stuff. Alright. What is weird is I actually. Oh, pepper. There you go. There's pepper. Come here. Come here, I want food! Come here, I want food! And one more thing before we finish up the episode. I do believe I. What? Propulsion cannon, battery, titanium, and advanced wiring kit. We can definitely make those already. But other than that, we're actually filled with different stuff. So I actually do have to empty myself into something. I guess I could make that. Let's see. Can we actually climb into our mobile vehicle bay? We can. Let's climb up to it. So no, I can only make stuff here. I can't actually upgrade stuff into here. Which is kind of weird, but okay, I guess that's what we're gonna do. Not a problem. Okay, guys, thank you guys for watching so much. Thank you so much for watching this episode. It's been eventful. Attacked by Reaper Leviathan. That was I heard him. I saw a glimpse. I was like, oh my god, I'm doomed. I am doomed. And he pulled me, and then he tried to rape me. It was eventful, just to say the least. So in the next episode, we are going to try to go this way. I think that's where the island is. It's either this way or like somewhere there, basically. But anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, you know what to do. You know to smash that like button, and also subscribe if you're new to the channel. And without further ado, I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.